No, that's what I put on. I got a second phone. Nah, he's got his thing. Yeah, he kinda is now. Yep. It was a flashlight if you mean it. You just flash it right in their face. You just aim for their eyes, basically. Yeah. I know, I hear them too. Alright, get out of there. Get out, get away from this area totally, because the basement's here. Oh shit, yeah, he's looking for you. He seen me and just kept walking. Oh, he shot me! I'm running the fuck away from there. He just shot me. I got a key too. My boss. Stick it in that booty hole. Suck on my balls. So gross, but it's so funny. I don't know who. Nope. I'm healing now. But if I heal people, I could see where they're at. Cause I got aftercare. Okay. Oh shit, I hear him. It's your mom, I think. Probably. Oh no! I'll come get you right in a little bit. I'm about to finish this gym. Okay, good. Cause I'm about to head that way. Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, is Nico there?
Yeah. I think he's still sleeping.
Teachers,
yeah, maybe. Just do that. Oh, fuck. Okay. They put you in a basement. Okay.
Okay, love you, bye.
I love you, too. Alright, bye. Is he still down there with you? Oh, no, I see him. Oh, shit! He found me. I'll try to lure him away. Fucking A. No! No, let's get the fuck out of here. I need to get the fuck up out of here. I need to get away from this area totally. I don't want to end up in the basement with you. I think the guy that I healed earlier is coming that way. Yeah, he's heading towards you. this is a good... Shit. Yeah, he's camping you, man. Ooh, this is gonna be tough. Alright. Yeah, he's coming, he's coming. He's got you. Cool. Alright, get out of there. No, what a camping piece of shit. Alright, get out of there. Start crawling out of there. He's shooting at the other guy right now. What a camping piece of shit. What a piece of shit. Fucking cocksucking base camper. Oh shit, I see him. Yeah, he's headed towards the other way though. Yeah, cause he face camped you. Thumbs down, and then go to the kind of like a the cheesy face or whatever. Oh, this guy's giving up already. What a dumbass. I have a key. Oh, he got off. Wow. I didn't expect that. If I could just find the fucking hatch, I'm out of here. Oh, I found it. Shit. All right, fuck this, I'm out. That's where your mom comes in. Oh, fuck, he closed it. Yeah, it's Monday. Where's this guy running? You're fucking forgetting the guy on the hook, you fucking cocksucker. I'm glad I didn't tell him where it was. What a douchebag. Go get the guy off the fucking hook, you pussy. It's because I am, technically. Or I'm watching. Oh, what a bitch. Actually, no, I think I understand why he did that. This douchebag wasn't helping him for shit. And he's not even running towards the fucking hatch. And the killer knows exactly where the hatch is, too. Well, you might as well fucking start opening this, you douchebag. I feel like more of an asshole even now. fucking should have saved Taco first and then. Yeah, you're dead, bro. Well, I guess he is a camper. I probably would have left dude on the hook too. But especially if I don't know him. Nah. This guy's just trying to shoot him. Better take advantage of this retard. Of course, dude's a douchebag. Yeah. I can see that. Oh, he's about to get out. He's about to get out. Whoop. I mean, he's dead pretty much. Ah, he missed by a mile. At least this guy's not gonna die on a hook. That's the only way I'd look at it.